Hi, welcome to the Kidney Transplant Center. I'm Tracy, your kidney transplant and pair donation coach.
I'm Alfonso.
And I'm Raina. Wow, I didn't think this hospital would be so big.
I know coming here can be a little scary, but that's what I'm here for. I talk with a lot of kidney patients and their friends and families about the different treatment options for kidney failure.
So where do we begin?
I have down that you two want to be evaluated as candidates for getting a kidney transplant and donating a kidney. Raina is here as a potential kidney donor for you, Alfonso. Is that correct?
Yes.
I'm ready to help him if I can, but I still have some questions.
I'm happy to answer any questions you may have. Let's go over those after we have a bit more privacy. However, before that, we're going to get both of your blood tested so we can see what type of transplant would be the best for Alfonso and whether you're a match. While we're taking your blood, we can start to discuss treatment options, how the different options work, benefits and risks, and costs and insurance. This will help you both decide what might be right for you.
I know that when someone's kidneys stop working, you can get dialysis or a kidney transplant. But do you mean there are more options than that?
Yes, there are several different types of dialysis and also different transplant options to choose from.
Wow, people can choose to do a lot of things.
Yep, we can go over all the transplant options for patients and opportunities for people like you, Raina, to donate a kidney. You were a great example of someone offering to donate a kidney while they are alive. Donors can also donate through a swap or chain to help many people get transplants. This is called kidney pair donation. I can tell you more after you get your blood taken.
Are you ready, Raina?
Yeah, it sounds like there's a lot to learn.
Then let's get started.
Wow, they took a lot of tubes of blood.
That's so they can do the test they need to do to see if you two are a match. Are you ready to learn a little more about dialysis and transplant?
You know, I don't really even know much about kidney failure. Why does Alfonso need a kidney anyway? Can we go over some of the basics?
Of course. Almost 800,000 people in the United States have kidney failure, which is where their kidneys don't work. Most of them, almost 500,000 people, live life on dialysis. There are two main types of dialysis, hemodialysis and peritoneal dialysis. Hemodialysis uses a machine to clean your blood. Patients do hemodialysis either at a dialysis center multiple times a week or at home every day or night. More and more patients are learning how to dialysis at home to give them more freedom during the day. Peritoneal dialysis cleans your body by using a special fluid that's put into your belly and then removed through a fluid exchange process. Patients do this several times a day and overnight.
Oh, I'm on hemodialysis treatments now. I have to go to dialysis 3 times a week for many hours. It's really taken up a lot of my free time.
Yes, dialysis saves lives, and we're glad that we have it. But there is another type of treatment for kidney failure, getting a kidney transplant. A kidney transplant is a surgery where doctors take a working kidney from one person and put it into the body of someone who has kidney failure. One transplanted kidney can replace 50 to 85% of the work of two healthy kidneys, which is enough to help someone live a long time.
So with the transplant, you don't need to spend all that time on dialysis getting your blood cleaned then, right? Well, that must be a relief.
It is. Actually, you should really talk to people in our community support group that's meeting right now. They could tell you more about how the treatments differ.